Buena.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do
nice
here.
Bro. How many kills he got?
Glad you're here. Que bola.
Fuerzas ultrapenetrantes. Estamos cansados de los
gigantes. So you know, I'm a badass radio DJ. Okay, that's a lie. But you inspired me, Danny, with your guerrilla-ness. I dream of my sexy voice, Maximus Matanza's music, and Libertad's message all over the airwaves. I call it Radio Libertad. I dream of you spraying a logo all over Maria Marquesa's shitty propaganda. Here's spray paint and some bombs I made to make handing out flyers go way faster, okay? Counter propaganda right into the machine. I got chills. You feel it? Down there?
No, it's just me. Okay, cool.
Yes! Oh, I can't wait to tell you and Paolo see this shit.
Hey, hola.
He stepped in the water yesterday and almost lost it to a crop. You, come here.
Tell me what you know.
The Star Rocker Brewery is under Marquesa's control now.
Shit!
There's the officer in charge. Easy. Medic can't save you.
Oye, bicho, a más segunda.
About fucking time. You're slower than my shits after I ate too many plátanos.
I swear to God, bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking word out. Radio Libertad is waiting to be born. Correle, chop chop.
Good spot for Bicho's flyer bombs. Planting explosives in a public area. What could go wrong?
Through Yaran's wise words from our president, Antón Castillo.
Hola.
You are Yara's eyes.
I heard you tried to kill Castillo.
I better get back to my graffiti. Just throwing out some trash. Nothing to see here. Away. Career here. Looking good now. Bicho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Bicho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it. Cojone.
Love you.
Keeping those wrists loose. Shit. I'm good. One more. Check that one out. Picho, I'm done.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV. And you are gonna swap it out for our banner instead.
Oh, I am, am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? You think Clara's gonna like it? Yeah, go team!
I'm into it. Go team.
Están llevando a cabo inspecciones de seguridad fortuitas. Gracias por su cooperación.
Bicho, I can now add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of shit that makes you a fucking badass. Come meet me at the gas station outside town. Correle!
Anyone ready? Listening or watching fake Yaran content must be reported to the PVP. Poisonous philosophies spread only if we let them.
Mira! It's starting!
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarans. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Antón Castillo True Yaran Cultural Center. Párenla inmediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against.
We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!